the direct barometer, but it gives you a good idea. Draymond Green, he's just plus. Seconds. Knicks do not have a foul. Sessions misses. Anthony the rebound. Anthony's going to try and get one more shot off the left corner. The buzzer. Oh, he puts it in from half court. Carmelo Anthony knocks it down. 37 first half points. A scintillating display of shooting here at the Garden. It went. Hit the long shot at the buzzer.
I think they're going to count it.
No question about it. Big lead heading to the locker room as Armstrong will throw it up. And
oh, he made it. They made it.
Darryl Armstrong.
He made that.
No. All-star break coming. Here is Wade over Alston. Monty Wells the rebound. Some time. The loss. Oh! He hit the
will check it via replay. It was counted good by the officials, and they will just look to confirm that as Bouncy Wells goes from very deep to knock down the three at the end of the quarter.
And in an era where people don't even like to take those shots because it affects their field.
Rebounds. Those four bigs had 41 points and 37 rebounds.
Hey, why not? Oh, why not? Derrick Rose at the end of the first quarter. It's been that type of night so far.
Let's take a look at this to see if he got this shot off in time. Yes, sir. That's going to count. A brilliant first half for Derrick Rose.
Davis. Oh, he got it on a shot attempt. Oh!
It's got to go. And up it. It's good. Baron Davis has just brought it in from 92 feet away.
So lightning fast, such great clock awareness, eyes up, knew where he was on the court.
Right to the buzzer.
That's the way it's going for the Clippers. Right at the buzzer, Jamal Crawford.
I know it must be still raining outside. That was clouds and
yes, it
rain.
Did.
I mean, at half court. Picks up his dribble and says, here, let me see if I can throw it way up. Throw it way up.
Ray Allen responsible for their last 9 points.
No! He made that one, too. Get out of town, Ray Allen.
2 seconds to work with.
Away. Harden's got 1 second left, gets it off from midcourt. Oh! James Harden with a three from midcourt at the buzzer.
Corey, he'll go away from the screen, put it on his own foot. And
how's that not over and back?
At the buzzer, he makes it. He just slings it up there and gets it.
For Golden State, they'll take it at home. Considering they were down by 9.
Ticked away in the first half.
He throws to the other end.
Second, he throws the ball from where? He throws it from 10 feet inbounds. And it went in.
One second. Bledsoe from half court. Got it!
Everything going Bledsoe's way.
Blake with 3.1 to play in the first. Tobias has 13. Covington from midcourt, hits it! Got it away in time. In fact, if you watched him get ready to launch, he knew exactly what he was doing. He knew exactly how much time he had.
Nash to Hill. Hill over to Wilcox for three. Rebound by Wilkins. Can they get a shot away in the final seconds? A half-court jump. Hey, oh!